right, so here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand early.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus...
Whoa! Oh! Oh, now going for the takedown.
He went right into the single leg, used the power of his legs to lift him and slam him to the ground.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
And he's back to his feet. Good sign for him there.
Oh, that's a nice strike.
Oh, man!
Wow! He's in trouble. He's hurt.
Making man. All these shots count. Goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
The strikes continuing to pile up. 27 total strikes have landed for Alexander Volkanovski. Ooh. Range there and ate that hook. He was unreal.
He needs to start looking at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, that is it. Choked him to sleep with the arm triangle.
The moment